To Xeroxian Quest. I'm your host, Xerox. And today we are playing Subnautica. It's been a little while since we played some Subnautica, and I also noticed something cool. We're still in God mode. I'm gonna have to figure that out. At some point, it's gonna be not fun anymore. But at the same time, I mean, this is wow. It's hard to get the scope of this sometimes, but... we might as well head back to the base, I guess. So now, what happens if I drown again? I can't remember.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh gosh, that's so cool. They added so many more animations and stuff. Now here's the thing. I do not want to run into the Reaper with my Seamoth, because he will break it. And then I'll have to get all new resources to get it back again, so... Oh, look at that. On the right-hand side there. The new animations. It's really cool. Or I guess new HUD, I suppose. Which is awesome. Oh, and there's a new compass too. That's great. Tells me what my maximum depth is. That's awesome. Yeah, okay. Now I didn't get the... well, hold on. Good way to find out here. A rebreather. I didn't fix the thingy, which is fine. What I did want to see, though, is if... Okay, that's cool. If we got the... We didn't. Okay. That's fine. Oh, shoot. Right. Okay. What I'd like to do, then... Oh my god. That's gonna make me nauseous sometimes. I wonder if you can turn that off. Probably. What I'd like to do is actually go in the other direction, from the inside of here, wherever that might be, and actually try and repair the, not down there. Okay, we've gone too far. Try and repair the thingy and also get myself the exosuit. Which would be awesome. It's not down there. It might be. Yeah, I think it's down here. Okay. Maybe not. It's pretty much gotta be, though. Well, that's fine. We can finoodle it in there. Like invincible now, right? So it doesn't really matter. It's got to be right down there. Oh yeah, this is cool though. Yeah, there it is. There it is. No, what? Hold on. Hold on a second. Okay, that's not it. Well, where the heck is the entrance? Is there some sort of secret cave? No, no, there's a thing though. Gold? That's fine. Well, this is new then. Oh gosh, am I trapped?
30 seconds.
Yes, I understand. I mean, luckily I can't really die. There we go. Maybe? Well, where's this new exit then? If it isn't there, or there... Or behind there? Maybe? No. No, I just haven't built in all the textures there yet. Oh, yeah, no, I don't want you. Even though I'm impervious to damage. I'm very baffled as to the fact that it's not, like, right out in the open anymore. I mean, maybe... Maybe it's over this way and everything got all flipped around. It's not. Yeah, and also I can hear that. Spoopy. Why has it always got to be so dark as well? Like, I'm not a fan of that darkness. Can I climb up here? I've never done this before. It looks as though I can. This is odd though, I can't, like, controls are not proper. You know what? I'm just gonna have to go through the front way. Yeah, I know, you're spooky. Get out of here. I understand. Oh, hello. Why? Okay. Ah, there we go. I knew it was one of those things. Well, you know what? We're going to have to figure it out. I've got 33% energy left, which is not great. But that's okay. I just don't... I mean, it must have moved somewhere. That's okay. That's okay. Do we have... batteries for all these things? It looks like we do. Oh, can I install this right now? I think I can. Aha! I go a little deeper now, that's nice. Good to know. Well, I mean, just have to explore the rear side. Or I guess the front, the hull. And just go to the back from there. Sneak through here. Yes, ooh, so shakes. That's not where I want to go. This is where I want to go. Oh god, hello. So now, one thing I definitely don't want to do is take like a medipack in case. We'll take that, though. Another thing is they don't seem to be very aggroed onto me. Like, they... at least not as much as they used to be. I don't really want that. I don't want that either. That's a lot more water. Aha. Oh, god. Okay, yep. Alright. I'm well aware of it. Thank you. Don't really have any food here, so that's fine. Kinda wish I didn't have to climb that all up all over again, but that's fine. Let's take the shortcut here. Jump while running, which is unfortunate. I'm glad I don't have a stamina meter, though. That would be upsetting. Oh, I did it again. I did it again. Okay, well, that's the last time I fall for that one. I do like that music though. So we're getting really familiar with the exterior of the ship here. I guess this is technically interior, it's just been so blown up that now it is also exposed to the exterior. You know, getting to know the area. Okay, let's not do the same thing we did last time. Let's actually just follow right onto this thing here. Can I not jump? Ah, I can? Oh, I was pressing the wrong button. Well, that's all making sense now. Now, what was in these ones? Let's find out. What is it? No, thank you. I do not want water. I do not want first aid by any means. That is what I least want. I do want one of these. And I do not want one of those. Now, I did put that... is there a thing there that I can control? There is not. So I want to go, if I'm not mistaken, to administration. Is there anything here that I need to scan of any kinds? I don't need a battery. Right. Did I grab this last time? Probably not. Okay, let's go. I can just walk through the fire. That's pretty neat. Another one of these puppies? Okay, I'll take that. Yeah, I've already got that. Right. Can I get through here? No, I cannot. There's nothing there anyway. Ah, yes, right. This is this part. Oh, gosh. I can run backwards. That makes me very happy. There we go. Right. We need to do this. I feel like I remember what it was, but let's go do this first. No, codes, note to self. 1456. Oh god, this will be difficult. Okay.
Emergency. Starvation imminent.
Yes, I understand. I'm well aware. I don't remember any of this stuff. Yeah, that was pretty cool. Okay. Well. Which ones did I just get? No numbers in there. 1806 maybe? I mean, that's not, it doesn't really make a lot of sense. There's no zero, so it doesn't even matter. Was it sure? Oh god. Yeah, what the heck? Hold on. 1454. Oh god. I'm just dyslexic. Oh boy. There we go. Thank you. Anyway, some foods? Yeah! Just what I need.
Vital signs. stabilizing.
Just what I needed. Okay. Alright. Guess we've been here. We've already gotten this, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah. More food, maybe? No, I don't need that. Now, I've already been down all these directions here. This is the only way that's left, really. Okay. This one takes a diamond cutter, which I do have. Maybe that's, yeah, it's been a while since I played, so I don't remember exactly what I've done and what I haven't done, but that's okay. How are you guys doing today? Doing alright? Leave me a comment in the comment section below. Tell me how you are. Okay, this is probably some other code that I'm going to need later. Sweet offer? Don't forget that that's what that is. And, Aurora Auxiliary Mission off orders. Okay. So that's where our Seamoth is. That's like the front of the ship there. We're going to have to repair that. Luckily, I can stand right in the fire and not feel any pains. Aha! Here we go. No, I don't want that. Now, here's the thing. Can I... I don't think I can do it until after the fire's put up. That's okay. Let's get some of the other ones first. What is this? Ooh, storage module. Yes, please. It's a prawn suit. Yeah. 1 of 4. Okay. I don't got that one. Prawn suit. Gotta get that one. I think I figured out the problem. Hold on. There we go. You gotta be kidding. Okay, okay. Here we go. What? Why? It cannot let me reach it. Okay. Well, that's reasonable, I guess. I will get the rest of them. There are two more. And I have the other two. I just have to pull out my trusty, handy-dandy fire extinguisher. We'll go like this. Oh. Number 3. And... Oh, no. There we go. Oh god. Let me get out of here. Number 4. Aha! Now I can build a prawn suit, which is very exciting. There's a couple of things I wanted to do here, though. Can I get over this? Hunk of junk there. Now this should living quarters. Okay. Well, it's nice that we have that. Okay. Don't need water. That's fine. Bar table. That's exciting. I can get myself one of those. What is in here? Ooh, lab counter.
New blueprint acquired.
Single wall shelf. Okay, that's exciting. Bar counter. Yeah, okay. Lab counter. Okay.
New blueprint acquired.
Nice. Okay, okay. Take the abandoned PDA, which is today's menu.
Integrating new PDA data.
Very locked. That's okay. Is there anything else in here that I do not need that I can use? Like this? Vending machine? Awesome. Does that give me food? I feel like it would if I built my own. So just so any of you who are watching and didn't watch last week's episode, or last week, like last month's episode, just remember, I am not currently playing with any type of god mode or anything like that activated. I'm simply playing... drop that. Yeah, look at that. Nutrient block. Just because I know I'm going to need one of those. I took a weird like damage thing. I got hit just before I was about to die. And for whatever reason, it left me completely invulnerable. I took no damage after that, so... Narrow bed, okay. And since then, I went and scanned the Reaper Leviathan. I haven't taken any damage at all. Relationships, contracting, legal record. I didn't have a bench yet. What's up with that? Okay, let's go into this room here.
New blueprint acquired.
Open storage. There we go. Is there anything in there? There's not. That's okay. Nothing. Alright. Let's keep going. I don't need a med kit. I don't need any of this stuff. Wait, what is that? Does not tell me. Okay. I can't get into that room there. Is that really it? Oh, there's another one up here. Another poster. There we go. Well, for whatever reason, I can't get into that door, so that's fine. I didn't go this way yet. Now, do we figure this one out yet? Let's find out. You're telling me you were on this rig more than a year and you never took a ride on the outside. Well, now you've got a freaking goat by yourself and, giant robots. Plane got nothing to do till we get storage to work on the gate. You want to taste the stars, you only got to say, my spare prawn suit's got your name on it. You don't know what the power feels like till you crushed an astro with your bare, heavy, mechanically augmented hands. Want to play catch with the passing meteor? Come by the living quarters. Code's 1890. Oh, no. Let's make sure. 1869. See? 1869. Come on. Yeah. Now, what's in here? Carry, I don't want to do that. Open the storage. Nothing in there. I'm definitely going to be scanning that. Build me some wall shelves. Oh, what is this? Double bed? There we go. Get me one of those. Abandoned PDA.
New blueprint acquired.
Does it tell me anything in there? It doesn't. What's this? Can I have room for it? I do. Arcade toy. Okay. Anything in here that I'm missing? Doesn't look like it. What's in there? Nothing. Okay. Okay, this is the last one here. Now, it doesn't give me any codes. However... Oh, I don't want that. Nothing. Nothing there. Nothing there. Today's menu. Accident cargo weight 3 involving incorrect applications of a repulsion cannon in combination with a modified battery charger resulting in a venting space of all dehydrated desserts. Fruits and nuts will be the only dessert available for the next 39 weeks. Nah, that's too bad. Okay. No. Yeah, we already did that one. Life pods, yeah, no. Okay, no, we don't want that one. No. There was another one that I saw in here. What was it? Sweet offer or something like that? Maybe that was in codes. Yeah, it was. That's too bad. I wish I knew what was in there, because I know there's some cool stuff in there. It's too bad. That's all right. Oh, what was that? I feel like I could use one of these. Inventory's full. That's okay. Okay, yeah, no, that's the wrong way. I figured out where we are now. It's this way. So that's all the living quarters we have use for. Now, if I go this way, I know there's like a thing. Where is it? Not like a thing, but there's like a way to get out of here. Aha, there we go. Right. This is some kind of engine room, right? Aurora black box data. Perfect. Now, where am I to go from here? That's a good question. Aha! We have lots of time. Hopefully there will be some form of reprieve. Along on the other side of this door. Come on now. Just gonna get some more air before I come back down. Okay. I don't know what this one is. A PDA nearby. Lab access. 6483. Why do you play the spooky music? 80. I'm sure this must be super painful for you guys.
Oxygen.
Yes, I understand. I gotta go over this way.
New blueprint acquired.
There we go.
Data bank corruption was detected on your PDA. Your technology blueprints have been updated.
Updated? Neat. This is open. Oh, cool. Okay, so I didn't really need that code. That's good to know, I guess. Always love it when... Oh, no, that's the one I wanted. There we go. What is this? This is the battery. As much as I'd love to. It's not really useful for me right now. What is in here, then, that I need? Can I use this arm for anything? I cannot. What is in here? Water. Some lab equipment. I really don't need anything, though. Let's get out of here. Like, not out of here, but... Let's go to the next space. Okay, yeah, well, I've already been here then. I think that's probably where we're gonna have to end this particular episode, I guess, guys. Just give me a sec here. Let's see if we can quickly track down the engine room. It's got to be close to here, eh? Well, sad story told that it is not. Well, that's fine. That's fine. Okay. We'll just get back over here. Is it anywhere else nearby here? I don't think so. Sleepy over here. Is there anything up here? There's not. Which means... drive room! Yeah, see, there we go. Whole entire time, sent in the wrong direction. So we're gonna get to the drive room and then... yeah, it's right here the whole time. Okay.
Sustained internal damage during collision. Do not attempt repair without appropriate qualifications. Warning, local radiation, at maximum tolerable level.
Alright, well guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you hit the like button and the subscribe button to see more content like this in the future. As always, I love you guys and hope to see you on the next quest, but until then, so long.